A big honor for Master Navigator Nainoa Thompson. Maryknoll School planted this tree in his honor and as a commitment to Malama Honua, or to care for the planet. That was the theme of Hokulea's worldwide voyage. Thompson was also named the 2018 Kekumanu honoree for his service and leadership around the world.
And we planted a tree today, and that's our commitment to the Voyaging Society and Nainoa, that we want to be the first and the leaders of really the first million trees that go in.
Today's ceremony also commemorates Maryknoll's 90th anniversary and the 20th anniversary of the Kekumanu Award.